To some tragic breaking news in Milwaukee. A police officer is dead tonight after a shootout with a drug suspect. The shooter is alive and in police custody. The officer had been a Milwaukee cop for 17 years. This is the second Milwaukee police officer killed in the line of duty this year. Another officer was killed in a car crash during a chase in June.